Rugby at Eden Park for the first time in 2010 as the Blues host the Brumbies to kick off Super 14 Round 6 on a fine evening in Auckland.
Short penalty. Shearing off, everybody offside.
Oh, they've taken it quickly again, and Moore gets close, over on his back. Wrestles the ball back. Marfu getting close over. Well, they rolled the dice, and they have certainly come up with the reward. Brett running onto it. Now Stanley spinning in the tackle.
Fine, he's on his feet.
Oh, he's not on his feet that time.
First time you were right, second time.
The first time, not the second time. Mark Lawrence on the job.
Time he had let go.
Well, this right in front, so a chance for the Blues to hit back. And the home team's on the board. Hayu, they transfer it to Parrish. Cleverly done. Now Dunlop off the ground.
Dunlop is on the board.
Now the Brumbies have halted their progress, so they go to the back. Stephen Brett pops a short ball to Rennie Ranger. Close to the line. Well, it was a nice move at the line-out to set them on the front foot. And Joe Rokotoko gets his first try of the year. That kick floating down for Joe Rokotoko takes it magnificently. Offloads it to Arfire. Picked up on the bounce by Lilo. Now Brent moving it on. Quick hands could make a try here. Stanley. Wolf. Ranger. Well, Rene Ranger, he's got the X Factor. Benson Stanley waiting for it. Swinging it across in face of goal and bumping off the tackler is Ranger. Off he goes again. Passes it back into drive. A brilliant transfer to Brett. Now the race is on. Rokotoko's after it. 44 gets back. He's smashed about 10 out from the line. Blues driving through over the top of it. And they've got it.
Last feet now.
Well, eventually they managed to clear it. Quick hands will make another one. Stanley! And boom!
Oh, well. Right from the kickoff.
Matthewson, oh, he's sharp. He's very sharp. And now Lilo. Good support play again from him. Blues back on the front foot. No real back line. So they put the kick out to Rokotoko. Right, and he's got it. Two tries for Joe Rokotoko. What a brilliant kick from Stephen Brett. Well, let's see what happens here as the Blues put it through the line. Curtis Hayu. They had numbers away on the left. Hayu standing up in the tackle. Gets it to Ranger. Takes them all on. Gosh, he would have been good at ball rush at half time. He'd score, wouldn't he? Rennie Ranger. Now Brett, little inside ball on. Nice one. Well, he just put his head
down. The number of the fullback is you.
The roar that they were back. And so no advantage here.
Last three blue. Still blue.
Looked like he tried to milk another 10. Well, still got an Edmonds now. Picks it up. Has it done. Puts it through tackles and over.
Good enough.
The Brumbies, though, they look a little disorganised. A lot of changes in their back line. But here goes Elson. Who needs organisation when you're going to run like him? And Fox. Over he goes. Well, we'll just check it. Look at this.
You're allowed to wrestle. You heard Mark Lawrence there, Willie. You're allowed to wrestle it in goal. And it's...
Well, that's a try. Right there.
Ooh, no. Oh.
Has he dropped that right at the end? Has he dropped that right at the end?
Yes, then.
You can award the try.
No, he hasn't.
You got the try, thank you.
Pulsating game at Eden Park. Won by the Blues, 39-30.